Hi, this is Gary Fong, and I'm going to show you a new feature on the A6300, which is called continuous high speed motor. And there's continuous high plus, and then there's continuous high. Continuous high is a brand new feature of mirrorless, which allows you to see in between the frames while you're shooting at a very high rate of speed. And this is something that photographers who are used to shooting optical motor drive, they would say, well, I can't see the subject as it's tracking. At 11 frames per second, it never really bothered me because it would show the shot that I just took. So mirrorless, what you were used to was this. It would go tick, 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 tick. I'm just doing it in slow motion. And while it was doing that, it would show you the picture it just took, and then it would go to the next picture and show you the picture it just took. In other words, you wouldn't see the motion in between the two pictures that it took. To me, it's not really a big deal because I can barely see at 11 frames per second. But now, with the 6300, because they have a new sensor construction, they've put copper in between the sensor rather than aluminum, and it dumps data much faster. Gives you a much faster eyepiece, which is great, much faster refresh rate on the eyepiece, but also it gives you the ability to do a motor drive that looks like it's optical. And I'll show you how that works. So right now you see I'm in the function and it says high. Now there's different ones. It says continuous shooting high plus, and I'm going to put on continuous shooting high. Continuous shooting high is now 8 frames per second, not 11, but 8. But what'll happen is it will show you the motion in between the shots. Let me just demonstrate it. So now I'm going to track this person and watch. Okay, do you see how it looks like there's a mirror that it went up and went black? But in between that time, you could actually see what was going on with the shot. I'll do it one more time. We'll pick that skier right there. And see that? So here, it looks like that black. You can actually see the motion. Now, let me show you the difference between that and the regular, what we call high plus. So high plus will give you 11 frames per second, much faster, but it'll freeze in the middle of the frame. So we'll just find this person coming down the hill right there. Okay, so now we've got predictive autofocus. This person's coming at me and going side by side, and watch. Okay, so you notice here you don't see a mirror going off, but it's fast. So it's kind of a style kind of a thing. Some photographers really want that ability to see in between frames, but the issue with that is it blacks out as if there were a mirror, so it's kind of interesting. But that is high versus high plus, and that's a new feature on the Sony a6300.